Pancreatic cancer is a highly lethal and difficult to treat disease with a short life expectancy of 6 months after diagnosis. Currently, doctors use MRI-guided radiotherapy to help treat this disease. However, due to interpatient variability, where the structures of people's bodies are different, and anatomical changes like breathing, the pancreas can often move out of sight, causing radiation to have negative effects on the body. I wanted to see if I could use my newly learned skills in artificial intelligence programming to help combat this problem. My name is Rishabh Jain, and I am here to cure pancreatic cancer. My ideology was composed into three main parts: imaging, learning, and analysis. For learning, I used a U-shaped architecture, and it's known for its U-shape because there are two main parts: downsampling and then upsampling. During downsampling, the UNET extracted first convolutional layer weights, which are represented in this diagram here. I like to call this my fuzzy logic or deep dream.
Now let's go to my computer setup to look at my innovation in action. This is a patient's abdomen scan DICOM images using computed tomography. However, even with trained eyes, it is still hard to pinpoint the exact location of the pancreas. I've developed a tool called PCDLS that uses semantic segmentation convolutional neural network to accurately locate where the pancreas is. When I run the tool, the segmented pancreas is outputted instantaneously. I use various statistical techniques such as the confusion matrix, ROC curve, and box and whisker plot to ensure my innovation gives highly accurate results. Overall, my tool achieved a global accuracy of 98.4%.
With PCDLS, radiation dosages for patients can be decreased, and with accurate treatments, many lives can be saved. I'm really excited with the results that I've gotten with PCDLS, and I hope to find a cure for this cancer one day. Rishabh Jain, signing out from Portland, Oregon.